No nos, Fio.
The past is
no nos.
The past lives inside us. Encoded in the double helix are the experiences of our ancestors. After three decades of research, our engineers have forged the cutting edge of biotechnological interfaces. We have unlocked the lives of our forebears. We have opened a window into the past. This is Total Immersion Entertainment. With the press of a button, you can experience the most pivotal moments in history. All from the comfort of home. Welcome to Helix. Where the past is your playground.
I will watch you, Dad. But when I have this, when I have a brother, Dad, I used to have that game ball. Can I get it? Because I'm far out of the bed. What skin do you want to be?
Yeah, orange.
Last of the heroic Knights Templar, Jacques de Molay.
You're old man. Because he has a beard,
though. No, okay, I've not played it, so just let's find out.
And then I'll get the orange
on it. At the end, you keep.
Aya, aya,
aya,
behave. No.
Message Tracy, babe, in a minute.
I'll
come round for that.
Hang on, babe, yeah.
Right, I'll
just
leave it.
Yeah, no worries, Sean. Where's the scales?
Where did you put them last night?
You put them somewhere.
Who goes there?
A friend of the Temple.
Floalhac, the Council's message was absolute. You're not welcome here.
I must speak with the Grand Master.
Yeah, he's in session. They all are. There. Another day, perhaps.
King Philip disagrees.
Underneath the cake.
Damn you, man.
Oh, fuck, babe.
Why you're not rubbing her?
Just grab him off the chair, mate. Don't, you're gonna have to keep me quiet, mate. Don't talk about anything like that while I'm on here. Yes. Pass me that remote. I don't bloody know.
We are betrayed. Draw your swords, men. Defend the temple.
Not you, brother. I have a different task than you. Come with me.
Assassins. I thought the Mongol Khans worked their power decades ago.
The assassins are far older than us. No lucky illusions of any reason was the way. Less easily eradicated.
Wow. Hey, babe. Babe.
What?
Here you
go.
We will not prevail this night, but if you make haste, we may yet save our order.
What must I do?
Go to the tomb. Take the sword and the book. Hide them. They must not fall into the assassin's hands.
Grandmaster,
go!
Fox here. I don't remember it. Won't let me do anything.
Jump off.
It won't let me. it, isn't it? Have you got your tea in that room?
Pope Clement, hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty! And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple! I curse you! Curse you to the thirsty degeneration of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Consumed in flames of hunger and wrath, thus came the age of true wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination, were no more.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. Okay. I have a visual. Hey there. This is probably disorienting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift your genetic DNA. These guys don't have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. But we're here to stop them, and I need your help. Deacon, preload gene sequence AD16, D13, I87. Last week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next.
Kill myself. Where you going? I don't want dear. Bigfoot. I'm gonna put a needle in you, Mom. I put a needle in every single one of you now. You dead? Hey, two people are watching you. Who's watching you, though?
I don't know. Yeah, no, we're shot.
What?
Arno.
Can't I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here.
They're not chocolate bath bombs.
I will return when this hand reaches the top.
That's forever.
Not as long as all that. And when I get back...
I can't do that for you.
No explorer.
Yes,
on the door. Just have to mute a minute.
Quickly. Allez.
Bet you can't steal one.
Thief! Put that back!
These are for His Royal Highness, not the likes of you. Do you know what the penalty is for stealing?
Got you now! Put that away now! I'm ordering you to stand still.
Hurry, through here. Did you see their faces when we stole those apples?
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Shh. Listen. Don't worry. They'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going.
Monsieur Franklin, I sincerely hope this unfortunate affair does not darken your opinion of our nation.
Monsieur, if we judge nations by the character of their
leaders,
father,
we should all be called barbarians.
Come here, girl, now.
Father?
So you stupid thieving, you bastard!
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Just world, Victor. I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France.
You're a dead man.
Ooh, step lightly there. You'll hurt yourself.
I just had a nice chat with your brother.
You go. Fetch the marshals.
Hold on a minute. Diable.
Oh, God, no, sir.
I say.
Sorry. Oh. Pardon, madam.
Oh.
Depends on the plea. We can come to an understanding. Please, excuse him. He's not housebroken.
Like you probably can't even read or watch.
No.
No.
Get back here! Over there! And down into the knee!
Keeping up? Shall I fall a break?
And where in God's name have you been?
Ha! Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding. Nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch!
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Pharaoh. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect
Elise before I return. Elise
is here.
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort.
Why
is she with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
And yeah,
give
I'm
my regards to
Kate.
Like
all right then. What?
I don't have that game anymore.
You don't get one?
That game? You said you could have four because it's like...
Well, just don't put my cake on yet, babe. Just hang fire.
It's in the freezer.
What?
With that. There's nothing.
I don't think you know how to play it.
What?
I don't think you know how to play it.
What?
You don't know how to play it.
Well, it tells me what to do, right?
No.
Well, can I try then? And I bet it's like Fortnite.
It's nothing like Fortnite, Caden. Microwave 3 minutes, but not just yet, babe. Where's up?
How do you open doors?
You gotta press X.
Oh, the Renault.
Got two in there behind you.
Yeah. Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy.
Which one's the jump button?
Certainement.
Is it the circle for the jump button, Dad? The X? Right. I got one. Here, I'll take your boot.
Sir,
Sir de la Serre,
wait!
Yeah, but you got a little as well.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sir de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, what? Yourself, that letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion.
Should be in here. Have a look in here, Kevin.
Must receive it today. It's very,
very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Serre, stop!
No, it should be in here somewhere.
Make way, make
it
way.
It was on the fucking telly before, and you wanted me to give it to Theo, remember? Last place you had it down there, so check where that thing is, though, behind you. What's that green dot over there? I'm gonna look for it in a second, just give me a sec. You wanted me to make your signature. Yeah. Gotta do something.
Okay,
to the leak for it in a minute, just give me a second.
There you are.
Vérole va lui manger la cervelle.
The hell?
Something's not right.
Hey! Get him! Is that your best?
How are the lungs burning yet? Back at the line.
was that?
Back at the line.
Vous devez déjà chercher de l'aide.
Back at the line.
Jugement tapageur.
Est-ce le seul bruit qui vous gêne?
Je perds.
D'accord, peut-il me dire ce qui se passe?
Off with you!
Back at the line.
back to whatever village is missing its idiot.
I missed him.
Not much point hunting wild geese now, is there?
Back at the line. Back at the line.
Get back, damn you!
Ma foi, il est impressionnant.
For you.
Back at the line.
Comment a-t-on pu en arriver là?
Messieurs, votre frère, je crains, le jour,
Un long intervalle s'était écoulé depuis une dernière tenue des... Ça semblait tomber en désuétude. Je n'ai pas balancé à rétablir un usage dont le royaume peut tirer une nouvelle force et qui peut ouvrir à la nation source de bonheur.
Where the devil are they?
La dette de l'État, déjà immense, mais honorable, en a été la cause.
Finally.
L'augmentation des impôts en a été
not
la suite nécessaire
must have tailed me
et a
from
rendu
the
plus sensible leur inégale répartition. Une inquiétude. Un désir exagéré d'innovation se sont emparés des esprits. Si on ne se hâtait de les fixer par une réunion d'avissage, c'est modéré.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, we can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we?
Get him, Yuko!
I suppose not.
Easy, big fella. Think you can... You can't...
Not your day, is it, Victor? Your health, gentlemen.
You, boy!
So, what are you doing there?
Running.
He's getting away! I'll bring you down again. You aren't climbing your way out of this,
getting back in there now. Catch them back at home, I suppose.
Thank you.
Monsieur, acceptez mes remerciements les plus sincères.
Vous formez ce
la chère, laissez-moi vous saluer. Je vous
killed a few hundred pillocks, you pillock! Hey! Don't try to get away! You bloody pissant! You won't get away!
Thank you.